Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is not a review or anything, or a haul, or a video. It is a video. It's a contest entry of RFBikerScout's contest, and he just got 100 subs, yay. Congratulations. It's a great feeling when you get 100 subs. I know some people right now have 1,000 subs, or but I think 100, 200, 300, even 400 is a great feeling. I'm at 230, almost 240. I'm doing another video later, so yeah. To enter this contest, you have to name top 5 or more things of 2012. And I have 5 things here, and I have number 1's not really a thing, but it's a great thing that happened to me. But most of them are, of course, figures. And I just want to start. Number 5, I don't know, number 6 is getting this Episode 1 comic book that came out with when Episode 1 3D came out, as you can see. It's a great comic book. It's Episode 1. It's just Episode 1. I like the prequels, so I definitely wanted to get this. This was 7... How much was this? This was $7.99 at Target. And, I thought it was worth it. You know, I could have got a figure, of course, but I thought this was worth this. And I definitely wanted to add this to my Star Wars book collection. I think the pictures are greatly detailed. There's Padme right there, and it's beautiful. Number 5, I'm just gonna say, is getting the Episode 1 Vintage Collection Darth Sidious. I have the figure, I just didn't want to take him down. At the beginning of 2012, I was searching everywhere for him. As you all know, these figures, of course, were a little hard to find when they came out, but they got easier, and I finally found him in a Toys R Us, and I was so excited that I got a chance to own him. So, yes. Number five is getting the Lost Line Bespin Princess Leia. But Princess Leia is my second favorite Star Wars character. I am a big Princess Leia fan. I got this figure at my local FYE. To find this figure, it was great. I was excited, just not as excited about the figures I found earlier in the year. This was one of the figures I found earlier, you know, when she came out. I found her earlier, not as soon. I usually find harder to get figures a little late. But yeah, it was great to find her. Next is, I'm not sure what number this is. Number three is finding the Vintage Collection Queen Amidala. At Kmart yesterday, I saw another one, which I really wanted to get to keep guarded. But, finding this for the first time, you guys know I'm a big, Queen Amidala Padme fan, was great. I was so excited. This is my most wanted figure I wanted out of the Vintage Collection. The figure's great, so yes. And number 4 is finding the movie heroes, Queen Amidala in her battle outfit. I'd say this was my most wanted Star Wars figure of the year. It's a great figure, I think. I waited months and months to get this figure, and it's great. And I just want to say, actually, number Number four is actually getting the Vintage Collection Ayla Secura. That's a great figure. It's on my shelf. I just don't want to get her down. And I was really happy. I got her in a trade with Disney Geek 7. I was so happy when I got her in the package. Number five is this. I actually have two more picks. Great figure. My second pick is episode 1 in 3D. I thought it was a great experience. I got a little pen from there. Great to see, you know, Star Wars on the big screen. I saw episode 3 in theaters. But this, I think, is my second Star Wars movie seen in theaters. I am going to see 2 and 3 in theaters, hopefully, when they come out again. And number 1 is, this is not really an item, but it's something that happened to me, and it's meeting so many nice people this year in the Star Wars community. Just to name a few, Anakin's Angel and, of course, RFBikerScout. Great people, and I hope to know them for a long time. So definitely enter RFBikerScout's contest. Great prizes. I hope I win. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Another video tonight. But thanks for watching, and as always, may the force be with you. Bye.